okay? So after putting a couple of months worth of labor into this thing for my buddy Chuck up on the hill, it's finally all together. It's a door slammer, turn the key, start it, waiting for the tow truck to come pick it up, take it back up and put it in his garage. The only reason we're towing it is because he hasn't registered it since 1977.